Have you ever tried to kick it to a girl, kid?
Have you ever tried to kick it to a girl that you always wanted to kick it to? When you drop your game, shorty started dissing you, telling you that she had a man. And if you see her talking to me, shit will hit the fan. Fucking up a Mac and plan, I knew her like the back of my head. She listens blocks way off, rock away right from the bed. With cunnilingus, the type of chick any nigga would get with. If G was another bar, nigga stay far. I was at the bar, ordering Bacardi and Coke. My man on the side of me peeped up and said she was no joke. I heard brothers telling others she was fine like Sally's brothers. Basically, this type of chick was fly as a dime, a walking bomb. She must have got it from her mom. She made me spill my room, not knowing which way to go. Thinking after the show. Yo, 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 shorty, come here, yo, shorty, yo, shorty, yo.
Over there on the down low.
Where?
Get your
pockets
But Stephanie wanted to mess with me.
How, Mr. Assassin?
Sexually, she thought she was fly with her hair and the curls. As she stood amongst the neighborhood hoes and the ghetto girls, she resembled the princess with a body that made me possessed. 34D was the size of a chest. 38, excuse me. All brothers was cop blocking me, but none of these herbs in the clubs wasn't even stopping me. My destiny was for me to lock it down from me to eternity. But most of all, bound to make sure they fall in love with me. Using lyrics of hypnotism like Goldie the back. To the time I'll be hitting her from the back. And that will not be the end of the mission until I get her in the 69th position.
Yes, mate, I'm your
mission. All my fishermen, let's
get
go.
Get your
to brothers whose game didn't make it and thought they could get it, kind of played it until their character got assassinated. Trying to pay Mr. Funny Duddy, act like Big Willie McGillicuddy, Cuddy, but sorry, it wasn't my fault that you didn't have the skins, buddy. I want another journey to find Mrs. Perfect. When you have no room in your pocket, is it really worth it? True that I know I knew that, but would you do that? Yes, I would if I could. If I can't, then I won't. So that means that I don't step out of line on a